Camilla Duchess of Cornwall, Royal Insider Hints Secret Behind Prince Charles' Relationship. Camilla Duchess of Cornwall, 70, has been married to Prince Charles, 69, since 2005, but what is it that makes them compatible? The couple first dated in the early 70s, and their romance is said to have stood the test of time. Camilla Duchess of Cornwall, formerly known as Camilla Parker Bowles, is the second wife of Prince Charles, heir apparent to the British throne. Pictures of Camilla and Prince Charles show clearly their lasting affection for one another after 13 years of marriage. Their relationship began much earlier than their 2005 marriage. Camilla and Charles began dating when they met in 1971, but went on to marry Andrew Parker Bowles and Princess Diana respectively. They then began an affair with one another in the late 1980s. Which Charles has publicly admitted to. But what is it that attracts Charles to his wife? An insider who has spent time with the couple revealed it is Camilla's personality that is key. Camilla kind of jollies Charles along. Charles Anson, former press secretary to the Queen, explained to People magazine. She doesn't let him get too overburdened by the woes of the world. She's got a good philosophy about life. There are things you can change. Other things you can't change. Don't get too hung up about it. And I think she'll be a great consort as queen, Anson added of the heir to the throne's wife. Former press secretary Charles is not the first to comment on Camilla and Prince Charles' strong connection to one another. Royal biographer Penny Jr. gave her own take on the relationship in his book The Duchess, The Untold Story. She wrote, "He loved the fact that she smiled with her eyes as well as her mouth, and laughed at the same silly things as he did. He also liked that she was so natural and easy and friendly, not in any way overawed by him, not fawning or sycophantic. In short, he was very taken with her, and after that first meeting he began ringing her up." Last week, it was reported Camilla Duchess of Cornwall boasted about being close to royal family as a child. Camilla is now one of the highest-ranking members of the royal family. As the Princess of Wales, she is the wife of the next in line for the British throne and the King of England, Scotland, and Wales. Camilla's journey to the position of Duchess of Cornwall has been well documented by the press. But less is known about her personal life before she and Prince Charles' relationship came to light. Christopher Anderson, author of Game of Crowns, Elizabeth, Camilla, Kate, and the Throne, told the New York Post that Charles' wife was called a tomboy at school. What is more, Camilla discussed her family's link to British royalty. Her great-grandmother was Alice Keppel, King Edward VII's mistress, a fact Camilla liked to repeat. She told schoolmates, "My great-grandmother was the lover of the king. We're practically royalty."